Marty! Marty, where's Jesus? Marty, where is he? The tomb's empty. Where is he? Marty, where is Jesus? He is risen. He has risen indeed. Alleluia. Alleluia. Our Savior who died for us has risen. The light that is his love, the Paschal mystery, shines bright within the church. The tomb is empty. The church is empty. But alleluia, alleluia, he has risen. He has risen indeed. And yet again, even though the tomb is empty, the church is empty, we see how Jesus has risen from the dead. And what does he do? We see that he begins to have encounters with his disciples. He walks forward with them. He walks with them. He makes his risen presence known. And so today we come and we celebrate in the church the resurrection of our Lord. And we come to realize that he is walking with us, that he is with us in this time. And so we joyfully just celebrate this day. Please know that I am praying for you. I pray that you have a blessed Easter season, because it's just not this one day. We're going to celebrate Easter for several weeks. We celebrate Easter in the risen Lord beyond this day. And so in the midst of the craziness of our lives, we joyfully celebrate on this beautiful moment our risen Lord. And so that is what Marty and I are going to do today. We are going to celebrate that great love. We hope you do as well. Marty, you're being moved back now.